Yeah, Paul and Jess, 3 of the 5 new cases across the country can be traced back to this Chipotle in Norman. The restaurant says they're working hard to make sure this doesn't happen again.
It was business as usual Tuesday for a popular Chipotle near OU's campus. The restaurant is holding normal hours despite a revelation that the E. coli outbreak impacting the company has hit this restaurant in Norman. The CDC says 3 people reported E. coli symptoms after eating here in late November. But it's unclear if this latest outbreak is linked to a larger one that began in October and impacted 53 people in 9 states.
I mean, I'd heard about it, but it didn't really bother me because it wasn't close, so I wasn't worried about it.
But now with this latest report, some in Norman say they're hesitant to eat here. The restaurant said in a statement they are tightening their food safety standards, but they also noted these latest illnesses are from a month ago.
If the problem's solved, I'll still continue to eat there, just kind of maybe take a break for a while.
Now this outbreak is also impacting business. Shares of Chipotle are down to a 52-week low. Reporting live tonight from Campus Corner in Norman, Jonathan Cooper, KOCO 5 News.